Good morning, everybody. Are you ready for worship? Well, stand up. Show me those smiles because you're going to need to move and smile while you sing. Here we go. Get your hands ready.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, say amen, amen. If you're happy and you know it, say amen, amen. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, say amen. If you're glad that you're a Christian, clap your hands.
Okay, what book is this? You're right, it's the Bible, God's holy word. Who wrote this book? God told men what to write. You're correct. Is all of God's word true? Yes, all of God's word is true. That's why we can believe the things we've been learning, because they're all from the Bible. God's holy word, and God's word is true. Well, do you remember that we learned a new song about God loving us so much that he sent his only son? That's the story of Easter, isn't it? I'm going to see if I can play my bells. You see my bells? Yeah, I'm going to see if I can play those so we can sing the song, okay?
God loved us so much that he gave his only son to come and save us, each and every one. And if we believe in him, we'll have life that never ends. This is how God showed his love.
Awesome. I like that song because it tells us all about what Jesus did for us. So, do you remember that we had been talking about how Jesus spent some time with his friends after he rose from the dead? And he ate with them probably. He maybe took walks with them. But then one day, Jesus said, I am going to leave and go back to heaven. But he told them, there are two things I want you to know before I leave. The number one thing is I have a job for you, and your job is to tell everybody about me and let them know that I love them. That was their number one job. Then their second thing that Jesus wanted them to know was that he wasn't going to leave them alone, because they were pretty sad. Jesus said he was leaving again, and that didn't make them happy. They loved Jesus, but Jesus said, I'm gonna send you a helper. So I've put up here a hand, because that reminds us of helping, doesn't it? When we help other people, we usually use our hands. So that's up to remind us that Jesus promised to give us a helper. And we're gonna learn more about that a little bit later. But today I want us to remember that God asked his friends to tell other people, tell everybody, that Jesus loved them. We have a song about some people that told God, or told others, that God loved them by the things that they did. You know this one. Get out your littles. Here we go. bit of luck goes a long, long way. A little bit of luck goes a long, long way. A little bit of love goes a long, long way. Ooh, a little bit of love. This is about the little boy, remember?
A little bit of love goes a long, long way. A little bit of love goes a long, long way. A little bit of love goes a long, long way. Ooh, a little bit of love.
Now it's about the little boy. Here we go.
On the Sea of Galilee, there gathered up a crowd, and the food ran out without a doubt, and the boy said out loud, I will share my two fish and my five loaves of bread. And Jesus put them in his hands, and the multitudes were fed. A little bit of love goes a long, long way. A little bit of love goes a long, long way. A little bit of love goes a long, long way. Ooh, ooh, a little bit of love.
Remember the man that was paralyzed?
There was a guy who was paralyzed. He could not stand and walk. So his friends tried to get him in the house where Jesus taught. They didn't want to push and shove as the crowds grew and grew. So they took him way high above and down through the roof. A little bit of love goes a long, long way. A little bit of love goes a long, long way. A little bit of love goes a long, long way. Ooh, ooh, a little bit of love. A little bit of love. A little bit of faith. We can never, ever give too much. Come on and give, come on and give your love away. A little bit of love goes a long, long way. A little bit of love goes a long, long way. A little bit of love goes a long, long way. Ooh, a little bit of love goes a long, long way. A little bit of love goes a long, long way. A little bit of love goes a long, long way.
Gerbert, how are you?
Well, I'm just fine. Jazzy! Hey, where are you, Jazzy?
Hey, I'm right here.
Well, are you ready to go?
Go where?
Well, go to the store, remember? You said that today you were gonna go buy me a birthday present. Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yes, you did.
Well, I never... What are you talking about, Gerbert?
You said you were going to the store to buy me a birthday present today.
No.
And you told me there were two things I had to do. Yeah.
No, what two things?
You said I have to tell everyone to come to my party. And then you said I have to wait to get my present.
What? I said no such thing,
you
Gerbert.
You did too.
No.
Yes, you did.
Wait a minute. That reminds me that sounds like the story from the Bible that Miss Brenda just told us.
What?
Yeah.
Oh.
Jesus told his friends to tell everyone about him, about how much he loved them.
Yeah.
And he told them to wait for a gift from the Father, a helper. Jesus said these two things because he was leaving them to go to his Father in heaven.
Oh,
but I'm not going anywhere today, Gerbert.
What?
No.
Come on.
And you are not having a birthday party that you need to tell everyone about. And I'm not buying a birthday present for you.
Oh.
Gerbert, your birthday is 6 months away.
Oh. Oops, my mistake. I'm sorry, everybody. All right.
Let's pray together before we go and ask God to help us show or tell other people about his love for them. Let's pray. Dear Jesus, thank you for loving me. Help me to tell others that you love them. Amen. All right, everybody, we'll see you back tomorrow. Bye-bye.